briefly explain buffer action with the help of acetic acid formula CH3COOH and sodium acetate CH3COONA. Hint: its pH changes very little when a small amount of strong acid or base is added to it. A mixture of a weak acid and its salt with a strong base serves as an acidic buffer. CH3COOH plus 2H2O gives CH3COO ion plus H3O plus ion. CH3COOH is a weak acid while CH3COO minus ion is a strong conjugate base. So if NaOH is added to the system, the following reaction occurs. CH3COOH plus NaOH gives CH3COO minus ion plus H2O plus sodium ion. The reaction shows that some acetic acid reacts with the O- ion from the base and converts it to water. Therefore, the pH will not change as drastically as it would have without the buffer. Sodium acetate ionizes completely, providing the acetate ion CH3COO ion. If HCl is added, gives CH3COO ion plus HCl. CH3COOH when HCl is added in the solution, H plus ion will react with acetate ion, which results in the formation of acetic acid, thus maintaining the pH of the solution. Keep watching. Next question. Describe dissolution of KCl and C6H12O6 in water.